say mama kwababa isle go na wie ya na ye police station kase a empenifo ye adwuma wura no ma wo enkran ha a wo mati ko bi a ye fra no isle gon executive fitness club for ese police station kase ai de ma police for wo isle gon se na be betumi aboa ama bambo hyehye atumi agina na ene adwuma die no igp e ba bi ene ne penifo pi afi police headquarters e ba ye e betwa homa mu e de da saa e da kase ai edi na den yi ye beka susu dia se doctor se kwame despite ɛne ne nua doctor Nesofori ɛne executive fitness club mpanifo yi ɛna kabo musi den de ma police for wo islegon sɛ na be betumi aboa ama bambo hyehye yi atumi agyina ye betumi akase den ye wo ye chi ɛye den ye betumi akase ɛso kyɛ police station bi a ɛwɔ omanga na mu a ne fɛ ne ne mahodo wo mu no ɛnyɛ asamketo akora wɔne kasa mu no doctor Nesofori sapon ɔno no adwam tenani ana sɛ president ɛdema east legon executive fitness club ɛkasa mu no tudwa ɛkyerɛ mu sɛ ade ba ko ade ɔmako maso ntio mu si police station ne sɛ ɛyɛ bibia ade ɔmako maso mɛbɔ ma bambo atumi agyina.
I have the singular honor and pleasure to stand before you today as president of the east legon executive fitness club to speak on behalf of the club on this stately occasion of the commissioning and handing over ceremony of the district headquarters of the East Legon Police Station. I must express my excitement at the presence of the IGP and the impressive attendance of the police service hierarchy as well as other police service personnel, which to me demonstrates the appreciation and importance the IGP and the police service have attached to this kind gesture by our club. You will agree with me that today marks a major milestone in the short history of East Legon Executive Fitness Club. Because of our achievements here today, we have been able to construct a new district headquarters for the Ghana Police Service, not because we possess any special qualities, but because we are fortunate to have an outstanding members whose commitment and dedication to social duty have laid the sound foundation upon which we have been inspired to put up this edifice for the community. This state-of-the-art police station consists of three ensuite rooms which will serve as offices for the district commander, the deputy commander, and then the chief station officer. We have provided a large conference room and various units to accommodate clerical work and any other use the police may deem fit. The office is also fitted with a modern kitchen and toilet facilities. As the East Legon community continues to expand, we must also endeavor to expand its security in order to be able to reduce significantly or curtail the crime rate and this call for additional security measures to be put in place so as to give adequate and efficient protection to the community. It is evident that in their effort to improve upon the service provided to the general public, the Ghana Police Service Administration had recently introduced the visibility and accessibility patrol concept, which has so far proved to be helpful. Additional efforts to help combat crime are, however, still needed in areas like East Legon, which is becoming a fast-developing residential and business hub, and therefore a target for criminals. Modern policing practices encourage partnership with the community, and it is for this reason that the East Legon Executive Fitness Club saw the need in rallying resources to equip the police with an ultra-modern district police headquarters to support its services to the East Legon community.
Yewura police sahene IGP John Kudalo edutudi akiremu se police danke se ya East Legon Executive Fitness Club for SC edema police foyi ebetumi aboa amabambo agina pintin ewo East Legon ne mpota mu ene emia hudo nyina.
I also urge you to put it to good use so that our benefactors will be placed for constructing it. They are also to improve and strengthen the existing cordial relationship with the members of the club, residents of East Legon, and the general public. Be firm but polite to all in the discharge of your duties. Once again, I want to say that we are very, very grateful. Policing is a shared responsibility. We as policemen will do our best. We shall still rely on the goodwill of the general public to support us in giving information and such wonderful support, tangible ones, so that we can move the nation forward in our bid to reach a higher income society. Before